In this video, I make a blanket for the chair and a little lamp. To make the blanket, I cut out a square of fabric. Fold the fabric over and glue it together. Now I want the fabric to be nicely draped on the seat. That's why I stick the fabric completely to the chair with some glue. Now I will make a little lamp. I have done this before in a video. I will put a video in the description below. I used the cap of a milk carton for this. In the middle of the cap, I prick a hole with my scissors. At the bottom of the cap, I tie a nice bead on the thread. At the top of the cap, I string a bead. And I glue a piece of lace around the cap. In order to be able to glue the light to the ceiling now, I tie a button on the string, on the top. Look, that starts to look a little bit more like a Mouse Mansion bedroom. In the next video, I finish the entire room. See you next week!